dei flux am Ort zu Destino. So guys, I just need to check something because I can't see if I'm online. I can see it on the TV, but not in here. Okay. Thank you. Oh, there it is. Still has one ton up here. Nice. Do you know what we're gonna take so we get some money? So not this way. Hey guys, and welcome to the stream. We kind of trying to get some. Characters opened. So that we are gonna do for just a little moment. So there we go. Squirrel girl. There is more. I actually do think that we do have another character, but on the island where a prison is. But I'm not sure, so let us see. Is this an online game? Oh, it's not a MMO, if you mean it that way. If it's a MMO, it's an online game. You can't go into other people's game or join a game where people can play together, like a MMO. So you kinda need to have friends to play it too, but you can play it like I do right here. I don't have any friends, but I do, but not while I'm playing. You can do, it's like a co-op actually, where you can invite your friends to play with you. And I only think it's about two people. Could just say it was not an online game. But when Disney Infinity Mouse goes right, goes live, you can also play it together with other people. You just need to know if they are there. PC, right? No, it's not a PC, it's Xbox. And if you can know, if you think it is for PC, you can. Yeah, I think you can get it for PC. I don't know though. But the Disney Infinity Marvel Superheroes, you can play online. But I don't remember how, though. What games I used to play? Oh, I can do it. Give me 2 seconds. What do you want? Do you want to see if it is a online game for PS3, 4, 360 and 1? The Lego or the Disney? Because if it's for Disney you are thinking, you can scroll down on my channel here. You can actually see down below. I have it already typed as text, so you can see it if you scroll down. Coming to console, PC, PS3, PS4, Wii U, Xbox 360 and Xbox One. And then there is a picture. And if you click on the picture, you can actually see the cartoons and the characters and something about the game and stuff. If it's Disney, if it's Lego, you can play online. At least I don't think so, and I know you can't. Options, extras, control. Don't worry, I got an email. Nope, you don't have an online game. It needs to be a co-op with friends. So if you have friends that also play Lego Marvel Superheroes, you can play together with them, but that is it. But Disney Infinity, I think it's online. I will Google it. Just give me 2 seconds, guys. It will be fun if it's like MMO to party with others, not only the two superheroes. Oh, that way. You can play online with other people, but you have to have their Disney ID, I think. And then it's only in that it's in the toy box, I think. Yeah, it is only in the toy box. But if they have extremely good toy box, it doesn't matter. Let us see. Online there isn't per se meet other people thing. I am gonna get it. So you at least know one if you. Then we can play at least. But I do have an Xbox One, so kind of need to play if you need. Can we play together? Yeah, in the toy box we can. And the place that you kind of need to be in my room for playing. So to sum it up, Disney Infinity is, you can play online, but you need to have that Disney ID, and then you can meet the people. And if you are playing with other friends, you can play it like invite people to your game or something like that. But yeah, it would be awesome. I just think you need the Disney ID in though. But don't take me up on it. Dude, if you're still here, give me 2 seconds, I will check it. Oh, if it's Disney, if it is Lego, you can play online. You have to have, let us say, you and I want to play together. We kind of. Okay, you're a PC player. Let us say that we still want to play together when Disney Infinity Marvel Superheroes comes out. We can still play together, but it's in the toy box. And the toy box is If I download, let us say, something that called sugar, then you need to download sugar too. And we need to have our Disney ID together. Then we can play together, I think. It should be like that. I heard it like in the conference, the summit, I think it's called. The Disney Summit. They said we could play cross, but you had to have a Disney ID and have the same toy box. But don't take me up on it, though. Kinda annoying that. But dude, if you follow, I will send you a message when I find out if it's just find people and that is it. Yes, I see. It's no problem if you are on the Xbox and I'm on a PC. We can play. Yeah, that is no problem. If it's toy box, we can play together, can't play together. If it's a playset, like, let us say I'm buying Guardians of the Galaxy, a playset. If you have Fox Raccoon and I have, yeah, whatever, Star-Lord, maybe. We can play together in Guardians of the Galaxy playset. But if I make a toy box, like Guardians of the Galaxy, we can actually play together in the Guardians of the Galaxy toy box. So it's kinda, what do you say? Tangled together somehow. It's confusing a little bit. I'm not sure myself, so. But that at least, that's a thing I know about it. Guys, if you like my stream, make sure to follow. If you could see YouTube channel down below my stream. It's all what I have played of streams. I will move them to YouTube, so you can just watch. Oh, let us see, what do we need here? I think we need this guy. You can look at the YouTube channel and see stuff there. You can also look up on Twitter.
East Coast, the highest security area of Rikers Island Maximum Security Penitentiary is known as
Hit me up on Twitter. It's when I'm. Then you can see when I'm late, or if I'm buying the, like, Disney Infinity games and toys and yeah stuff.
My sensors are detecting movement on the other side.
And yeah, that is it for the Twitter channel. And make sure to look down on the rules too. And a little bit about my channel can you see also. And my time when playing.
Hulk, drop.
Do you find more?
You should know by now. Heels
while playing the game.
Even if he doesn't smell like one.
Or you buy them.
Shouldn't you be in Canada uncovering your past or something?
Let us say. If it's for Lego. Lego Marvel Super Heroes. You'll find them while playing, and you also find them in the city. See, like Sabertooth and Mystique, you'll probably get Sabertooth and Mystique. And if it's Disney Infinity Marvel Superheroes, you will have to buy them and play them like small toys you can put down on a Place. Place it. No. Place it. Down on the portal, I call it. I used to play Skylander, so I just call it portal. Set it down on the portal, and then you get them to life in the game. And there is some of the toys do you have that you have is actually having a playset with them, so you can put the playset on. And you can play the hero in that game. They are making now, so if you have a playset, some of the characters that are from the other playset, they can actually play in others too. I didn't explore it. Come on. As if it's Lego you mean, if it's Lego you're thinking about. It's the missions. Oh my god, get it together. It's the missions and it's in the city. You need to unlock it with missions and stuff. But Silco, I am gonna be a Disney Infinity fan. Disney Infinity stream. So if you want to see it when it comes out, just make sure to follow me. Follow me. I used to say it when it's YouTube. So, yeah. I'm not fishing for a follow, but it's kind of like a giant warm hug for me, so I appreciate it at least. So yes, you find Hugh while playing the game. If it's Lego. If it's Disney, you have to buy them out in the stores. And if it's on PC, I don't know about the PC version, because I don't know if there is a portal you can put on, like a PC, like a console. But if it's not, then you have to buy them in the Disney store. But it's pretty much the same as buying in the stores. You just don't have the fictional pieces. And oh, by the way, if you're gonna play Disney Infinity Marvel Superheroes, make sure to follow too, because the day of it goes live, I will give away some codes to PC and iPad and other stuff. So you're gonna get a hero if you win it. I don't know how I will do it though. So either I just type it in the chat or have to be fast, or I do like guess a number, and then if you guess right you get it. Nope, not that guy. I hope you I answered your questions right. At least. Or you got what you wanted. It's actually nice to have somebody ask me questions. Let me see. Oh, we have one up here. But Lego is a fun game, I will say that. Lego Marvel. But it can be tiring pretty fast. But that is because I have also played it for about 2 or 3 months. And it's the same I run in, so it's kinda, it's not boring, but yeah, you probably get it. Zelko, what a game are you gonna buy? The Disney Infinity or Lego? Disney Infinity, Marvel, Superheroes, or Lego. And if you're not buying, what do I have? Come on. Nope. There we go. It did work. Cheers, mates. And to a good stream and a good friends and a good followers. At least I enjoy having you guys. It wouldn't be fun with some viewers without viewers. It's the whole reason why I do this. Oh, you are a Diablo fan! And I think a World of Warcraft guy. I used to play World of Warcraft 2. Hey, Mad Dogs, what's up, dude? How are you today? Are you at least having fun? I am. Because I'm streaming for you guys.
My spidey sense. Something close by.
Hey dude, what's up, man? How are you today, man? Are you having fun at least? I am. Okay, that didn't work. Then we know who we are turning to. That always works. A guy with anger problems. Guys, make sure to follow if you like the stream. I'll be here every day. Although, keep in mind that I am a Disney Infinity stream. A Disney Infinity Marvel superhero stream and a Marvel stream. But it's gonna be Disney Infinity Marvel. That is gonna be my main stream. Swimming. Because I love Marvel. Can't get enough out of it. Just don't ask me what my favorite character is. It's pretty much as many as I can remember. Ow, Hulk! That hurt. No, my favorite guys is actually Star-Lord and Thor and what else is Groot? Spider-Man, need here. And what do we have more? Kind of like Miss Marvel, but eh. Mad Dog, are you a big Minecraft player? Oh well, I don't think we missed anything. Two wheels? Awesome. Okay, that could go fast, man. That was fast. Final, I've been looking for a Lego streamer forever. Okay. Cool, dude. But I'm sorry to say, dude, that I'm only playing until 23 of September for Lego. Then I'm gonna play Disney Infinity Marvel Super Heroes. But until I can, yeah, I do play this much. So. But yeah, there isn't really many Lego streamers out there. But make sure to check out on YouTube. Also play some Sims 4. I have to say no. It's not my... I like Sims. I'm not that kind of guy. I do like to build my stuff and all that. And I actually considering playing Minecraft, but I kind of don't have a PC to buy and play it on. And on my Xbox, yeah. I just think that if you want to get the full experience, kinda need to have a PC. Oh, we need Sims 4. I heard it is. Sims 4, is that the new game that is that just came out? I actually used to play Sims, so. But it kinda got boring really quick. Cheers, guys. Yes. What's Denmark like? If you want to give me my honest opinion, the political way is, but Right now, it's have actually it's been a sunny day, but we did have a lot of rain this summer. Yeah, but it's.
Sometimes I wish I had regenerating abilities.
It goes different from year to year, actually. This year we did have a long summer, a sunny winds, and so Sonny's rings. But we got into after you, I think it's called. And there, it's kind of rainy and shitty weather. That is fine. But I'm kind of, I am the Viking winter guy. I like it. I like it cold, and also warm, but not too warm. You can see I'm a little bit of a Viking dude. Look at my cup. Don't know if you can see it, but there actually is a Odin. A name under it, and then Odin's two ravens and two dogs, and him himself. That is just my cup. Otherwise, my girl is fine. The one thing I would say though,
my spider sense is tingling.
That politics right now. Like if you do bad stuff here, you get about 3 months of jail time. I would kind of like. I'm a big. If you really do serious shit, you are gonna take serious time. But here is, if you do serious things, yeah, you get some a little bit of time. No crime is. Yeah. We could do better. Let us say it like that. But actually, it's. I don't complain. I got a. I am a pension guy. Pension, what I am saying is before you get old, you get a pension. I have it before. I don't know how it's called in the United States. But. Fire. There it was. Yeah, I am on pension, so I can stream every day and have fun with you guys. Why can't I get to that one? There we go. Oh no, I'm not that hard. That wall, man. Oh my god. That cracked me. I'm crying almost here.
My spidey sense. Something close by.
We actually, in our country, we actually have one like a political. He is actually a. I wouldn't say racist, but if there was or are a word for it, I would say it. But he is a death wall. Oh, I'm done, man. It's seriously. I just think that the crime should fit the time. Seriously. That's all. Or otherwise, the time should fit the crime. That is. If it kills you, yeah. Should be lifetime or something. Don't need to kill the guy. But anyways. Oh, what was it? I still think you do it like that in the Chinese. Oh my god. In this state, if you do like rob a bank or do some bad things, you will actually go into a prison where there is a bed, there is food to you all the time, you have internet, you can go on internet and look at TV, and yeah, you also have. I actually saw one guy have a PlayStation 2 or something in there too, and that is not prison. That is a vacation. How are they gonna learn that what they did is actually wrong? I killed them all. I'm gonna live on that a long time. Oh, by the way, guys, which cast recast TV? Thank you so much for following. It's like, come, give me a cyber hug. Yes, I have a tattoo. Yeah, here is common. If you go to prison, you get that.
I have a theory about everything. My spidey sense. Something close by.
And I think that if you're a witch and you can do bad stuff, you should get the same treatment as everybody else. If you could do the bad things, you can also do like everybody else. But that is just my opinion, as so. I'm not a racist. I'm not a hater for any kind of people, and I love every kind of people there is. I'm normally lovable guy. And I mean lovable because every one I meet is, oh, can't wait to see you again. So, yeah, sorry, I'm breaking, I'm tooting my own horn. Yeah, whatever. My kids, my nephews. This is actually to me at that. I'm a big teddy bear for them. I'm not cutting anywhere, I'm not a racist, and everybody is welcome. Requires some tailoring. Don't care if you're black or white or yellow or pink or whatever you are, what religion you have, anything. And as long we can respect each other and have fun together, it's no problem.
Time to finish this.
Okay.
Finally, come at me, bub.
You could be rich, you could be poor, you could. Yeah. Okay. Oh my god, you just won my heart. Or did you actually fall? Let us take good. You and I are gonna play Disney Infinity Marvel Superheroes. Playing Lego and Minecraft and that. I just asking because there is Disney Infinity. You actually have like Minecraft. You have you can build stuff. Actually make games inside the game. So it's kinda like Minecraft, but not much. And then the okay, you have playsets where it's missions and doing stuff and all that. So there is two parts to it. So I'm still thinking about it. But if you are American, then shouldn't be that funny. In my opinion, at least. Okay, you can lick it, get it behind you though. I'm just talking in my what I'm thinking. No problem. Don't take it so. Oh, I need some iced tea. Yes, I could drink a beer, but I'm not the big beer guy. Like beers, but it need to be good ones, like Odin and oh, what's it called? To actually have one in the US. I can't remember what it's called. Come on, take it already.
green gorilla. Ah, Mystique. Nothing can stop us now.
They come to the Slim Waver Rocks. See. Make sure to follow if you like it.
Yeah, that's what they say.
I didn't see it. Get out. Also meget strong. Yay, two believer. Finally. Oh, I didn't get all that. Look at that, he thought he could hide from me. Kinda like the music here. Yeshua! Hey JC for 510. What's up, dude? Welcome to the stream. How are you today?
What a mess. Who else got away?
I'm getting other supervillain sense here. Mandarin, Red Skull, and Loki. Where's Thor?
In Asgard. He needs to know about this.
Oh well, at least I hope you have fun. We are doing some small runs today.
Hey,
free play. Yes.
Why is it that everywhere I go, some super shenanigans are never far behind? Excelsior!
Excelsior! Whew. Sweating my ass off here. Guys, make sure to check out my YouTube channel and my Twitter channel. Just click the pictures down below. On almost everybody, on almost every one of them, you can just click the picture, and then you'll be taken to their destination. Let us take some pink stuff today.
Stark Tower dominates the Manhattan skyline as either a highly advanced technological research facility or a giant monument to its owner's ego. Depends.
Yeah.
Did I ever tell you about my party armor? It was designed like a tuxedo for more formal battles. Honey, I'm home. What's with the hostile welcome? Jarvis, it's me. Your boss,
yeah,
man?
But it's not John.
Intruder alert. Security activated.
Intruder.
Oh,
Jarvis,
damn.
Security override command Tango Oscar Sierra 3963. We're gonna have to fight our way in.
That's not intimidating.
Someone must have hacked my
systems.
Definitely
not.
That's the kind of thing I do to other people. What the?
What? Seriously? Come on, I want to destroy stuff. With my ping pong. Pink firecrackers. Can I do that? Yeah, I can. Okay, that doesn't help. We kinda need something stronger to destroy, or maybe. Nope. Oh well, I'm man. Then it all blows up. There is just nothing like Iron Man. What the? What is happening for that brick or Lego thing right there? Okay. What did I just see there? There we go. I just needed to close down the curtains. One minute, guys. I think it's dead. I hate spiders. It was like a yay small. But I hate them. I'm not afraid to admit it. I don't like them. Spiders and giant mosquitoes. They are like giant spiders, but they can suck your blood. They're kind of like small vampires. But not in human form. And they don't put prey on their own. Yeah, you stand there, it will be destroyed. Oh, we have a guy that thinks he's invincible. We need a telekinesis. We have her here. There we go. Ooh, what a fine car. Not a flying car, but a fine car. Let us see Magneto. And the motor in. And then we can drive it. Boom, boom. I think actually there is a... You get some money for driving it as fast as you can. There we go. So there was. Oh, let us park it. Yes, I know I'm not the best power parker, but whatever. Come on, you can do it. See, this girl we should have when we are moving stuff. In it was. That would be so easy. And then we needed Kurt for teleporting it to the place. Let me see, what is the building? Oh yeah. Come on, show it. Oh yeah, I need the original. Oh, not that one. That one. And then we can switch it again. Man, he's slow. Oh my god, guys. Thank you. Here we go. Let me see what the time is. Oh, it's nothing. Then we have a lot of time together, folks. Awesome. Just what I wanted. See, we needed a smart guy. There we go. And we needed a guy that can purge fire. What a day. I had a lot of fun with you guys. And the day is not over. It's fun! Haha, frozen! Okay, that can be destroyed. Yes sir, we kinda need a big guy. We're gonna take root in honor of the movie. I should take Star-Lord too, but I don't wanna play Groot. He is my favorite strong person. I was actually, when I saw the comic books side of Groot in the start, he was actually a villain. But I kinda wondered, he would be awesome to be a hero once. And he actually got to be a hero. So I'm pretty happy. He actually wanted to kidnap a little small city and take it back home to his homeworld to study the humans and stuff in order to save some of his cities. What was it, his planet? I think it was his planet because it's destroyed. Okay, he can go in there. I just want to go up. Come on, you can do it. There you are. And we like good money. So. But who doesn't? Who doesn't like good money? I think the wits don't. Although they have a lot of money. But. By the way, guys, who is your favorite Marvel character? Let me know. I do have 5 or 6 people I like. But I haven't made the list for so far. Way, come on, we can do it. Oh, it's not turned yet. That is why. It's sounded so different. Groot, what are you doing? Do I have to do it? There you go. Oh, we need to switch Spider-Man 4. This guy. And phew. So guys, if you have any kind of question, just ask. I really don't bite, so I'm more than happy to ask or answer. or answer any of your questions. But before you ask me any kind of questions, make sure to look down on the chat walls. It's down below my stream. I can also say talk nicely, behave. Talk nicely is kind of the same thing as behave. And no trolling. I don't like it. I know I don't just think it's not fair for all other people too. Oh, and remember it's a family stream, so no talking sexual things. To go. Five. And a reboot. Oh guys, one moment, I need to go.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Hey guys, I'm back.
Arc reactor storage access granted.
Loki, stand down.
Cheers, guys.
My insincerest apologies, but I need a source of high power at low cost.
Well, you are stealing from the best.
That's not the only thing we've stolen.
Where are you going?
Never trust a demigod.
It's time to teach you so-called Avengers a lesson.
Come on, you can do it.
Should have anticipated this, Doc.
Hmm.
Heroes, there is still no such thing.
You can't get me. Because I need to freeze some stuff here. Telekinesis. Oh, it's Pepper Potts walking in there. Cool. Up there. We can't get up there. But we can get up there when they come down to me. There we go.
You could never conceive of my vision for mankind. Now I shall turn your own weapons against you. Get them!
Hey dude! Day M? 99? Oh my god! 99? Yeah. Hey, what's up dude? How are you today? Are you having fun? I am. Having fun, dude. That is the main case. What level it is? Oh. it's better to say what mission it is, because there isn't really a level per se. There is missions, a lot of them. And I think it's about four or five missions. Out of about 20, I think. No, not 20, about 10 or something. Yeah, that is why I said it, yeah. No problem. Don't worry. Like Simon and Pumba. Hakuna Matata. Make sure to follow the video if you like the stream. Water.
I have a soft spot for the oldies.
One moment, guys. I kind of need to answer a question here. And done.
Hey, no.
Oh, only 9, man. Still need one in there. There must be white in the start. Now we can open some characters. Let us see. We need Rocket Raccoon.
Oh yeah.
I would love to get Agent Coulson, but I kinda need the auto-runs to open first. kind of funny, he's pink and purple. Funny. Let me see, I got two new messages from emails from you guys. Okay, nice. Let us see. Oh, I kinda needed to see the clock. Oh, easy peasy. Still have about 30 minutes or an hour. Depending on how many guys there is to watch it. Because if there isn't any, yeah. Hydra. No, not story mode. Oh well, guys. We're gonna switch.
Standing over 1,400 feet tall and weighing 365,000 tons, the Empire State Building was opened in 1931 and has remained one of New York City's most recognizable landmarks ever since.
Make sure to follow, guys, if you like the stream.
Looks like Wolverine beat us here.
The signal's gotten stronger, so follow it, agents.
Careful, Barton. We don't want any nasty surprises.
Keep your eyes peeled. We don't know who's waiting for us down here.
Oh, we still need to do storm mode off. Take storm mode off. Yes, but it's not the porcus I need. By the way, guys, we're gonna take some cosmetic breaks and stuff so we can get some money also and some characters. Oh, it's not cosmic bricks, it's golden bricks. What's on? Let us see, where do we need to go in? Not over there. Here we need to go in.
Thank you.
There it is, but I want to win the last one. Need a flyer. That was one. Let us see, we have one down here.